City of Burbank is located right next to Hollywood, and a lot of Hollywood movie productions are actually produced and edited in Burbank office buildings. As you see, the Google Map populated right away with Warner Brothers, with their iconic water tower, and Walt Disney, that's decorated with Mickey Mouse ears. They also have NBC studios that have late night with, you know, all through the America, late night NBC show. After that, we're gonna see some other places, some historical restaurants in this area, apartment buildings. Then we're gonna move closer to the foothills of the mountains, to this shopping area that Google Maps always paint in yellow, commercial areas. They have outdoor patios with umbrellas, tables, restaurants, and anchor stores. Just a shopping mall with a lot of parking lots, parking structures. After that, we're gonna drive up the mountains to that golf club. And on the way, we're gonna check out their neighborhoods, hopefully with scenic views from the top of the mountains. After that, we're gonna have a chance to see the city by driving through the city towards Hollywood Burbank Airport. It has a lot of big hotels, and they built huge office buildings instead of parking lots. After Burbank Airport, we're gonna check another, finally, shopping area that, people's stores. Best Buy, Target, Walmart, Costco, that kind of stuff. And this will be a tour of media center of the world, basically. Burbank. Have a nice tour.
We are on our oldest road connecting Burbank with downtown LA. On the right you see big apartment community, spread out buildings, everything is gated. And we're gonna hit Burbank in about 1 minute. You can see parking lots, basically used for studio equipment, trucks. Lots of forest lawn, it's a cemetery, but it's not geographically in Burbank boundaries. New York Film Academy, it's a huge school. It has filming lots all over Burbank, and also apparently this building. You can see a water tower with WB crossing Los Angeles River. This is Warner Brothers sound stages, apparently. They're big. Most of the city kind of occupied by movie and TV businesses. This is parking structure. If you're visiting, the studio called, you can park over there on the left. After this, we're gonna check Disney Studio. Also big lot, gated of course. I don't know if Disney offers tours, but Warner Brothers definitely does. I will show you where that studio tour begins and ticket office. Ticket what? Join. It said only in theaters. I don't think theaters are open. Maybe drive-through theaters or drive-in. This street has a lot of coffee shops. We're gonna see gate entrance to the studios. And this street is called Hollywood Way. If you go left here, you will hit Burbank Airport and a lot of major hotels. Gate is closed, usually it's open. Here's some restaurants in this. Clam Jarper sells frozen lasagna in supermarkets. Studio tour, you see that line, that arrow? You follow it here. Studio tours. I don't think there is studio tours during pandemics. There you go, studio tours. And there's some kind of cartoon characters. Anybody recognizes who they are? Some kind of rabbits. More entrances. Some kind of water tower or a cooling tower or whatever it's called. And here is Grand Welcome. Warner Brothers Water Tower. The city has a lot of major studios that were dominating before streaming services, entertainment field. Let's check Disney Studio lot. Now first we're gonna check NBC studio, where all the night Jay Leno or Conan O'Brien or whatever were coming from. Although maybe some of them were coming from NBC. CBS have different places, but this one has ABC too. We are crossing over the 134 freeway. There's junk food on the left. Burbank Studios, it's another name for NBC. They also have some kind of big stadium inside or whatever. Parking. Bob Hope Gate. Let's try to see how big it is. If it's TV studio, it should not be big. Not like movie studio. Johnny Carson Park. I don't know how many people remember Johnny Carson. This is a driveway to the security boat hospital. This is NBC studio. And Johnny Carson Park. Warner Boulevard. I guess it's named after Warner Brothers, no? Dead End Street. They built something here. Deep hole. Studios. Let's check out Disney Studio. I like cities that have parks. I just checked Wikipedia about Burbank. It's named after the dentist who came from East Coast. Let's check this hospital. He came from East Coast and bought a lot of land for grazing farm. And still kept dental practice, and then his business with sheep and cow. He was biggest sheep producer in America. That's the hospital, I guess. Or maybe not America, but he quit dental stuff and I guess went into real estate business. He was smart because he sold land for the railroad for $1. And now next to the entertainment shopping area, there are lots of railroad trucks, very busy. They're gonna check it out. Heading to the Disney studio. Check this sign. So I never heard that word word you see worth. That's who digs that huge hole for new construction over there. Their logo. KCET, CBS, oh there you go. Heading to the Disney. Also Disney Radio, another end of the back there. This is hospital. Some kind of monk. St. Joseph. Oh, there is more, one more. Von der Family Garden. Five decades of service. And it's a Disney Plaza on this stone. How? Medical building across the street. He has a band on a hand with a bunch of numbers and barcodes. That's what they do in American hospitals. They tag you with the band. Collectible. If you are Schwarzenegger, you can probably sell your hospital band. From your, what's the call? Prostate cancer. Procedure. Endoscopy. Right, endoscopy. You see those little ears? Disney. gate closed for pandemic. Sometimes it was very busy. They would do parties with a lot of drunk people till midnight, right inside the Disney studio. It's on the right here. Check out this Mickey Mouse things on top of the fences. I mean, gate, no, fences. Interesting how they plant those vines. If you drop your keys or wallet, good luck recovering it. It's not good plant to plant. That's some kind of utility building for Disney. Here's little houses. Big wall. What's that across the street? It's another building, their gate with Mickey Mouse and one more. And they build a bridge to go from one part of the studio to another. That's clever. Cancer center, still more medical buildings. Still lots of space in Burbank. Everything low, underdeveloped. Let's go check out Disney Radio building. Have you abused your children with Disney radio before? When they say, you're listening to Radio Disney every 10 seconds. Because children like repetitive stuff. It's addictive. And after a couple of days, they cannot live without saying, hearing that you're listening to Radio Disney. Some kind of park here as well. Only one homeless person. That was a Lincoln Park. And Lincoln bust on a monument. What bust? What bust is this? Some kind of mermaids or something. Healthcare center. Radio Disney is coming in 4 minutes. Hope you won't get offended by Miley Cyrus or something. Disney celebrity. Small houses. Pretty cool neighborhood. You don't want to see a lot of apartment buildings next to your house. Verduga Park, city of Burbank. That pool has water slides. This is Hollywood Way, I mentioned, that leads you to the airport and major hotels next to the airport. Drive-thru Starbucks. Another perspective of that water tower. And that lonely tree on top of the hill. I think I should go hike there. Make a route. I've been on one trail hike to the Hollywood sign. And there was a lonely tree called Wisdom Tree. I'm wondering if this is the one. They have huge buildings that behind the brown has WB logo as well. Offices. Poor Burbank offices, they were forced into those little square boxes. Can't compete with studios. There you go, this one of these buildings is radio, Disney radio building. This building doesn't say anything. There is famous playhouse theater somewhere. Let's check it out. Disney shuttle, just like on a studio, travels between these two buildings probably. Not travel shuttles. Milton Eddy's dry cleaners. Interesting. It has mural, pink, onion. You would think it's like an ice cream factory. Cafe Marshall. Cafe or theater, what is that? Marshall. Is it theater? This dry cleaner is crazy. I'm afraid you got your clothes from them, it will be staining pink. Looks like either sweatshop or people doing their own laundry. Okay, that woman obviously brought her cleaning. Another woman working industrial style press, steam press. But that woman looks amateur. She doesn't know what she's doing. She is about to break that dryer or whatever it is. Another closing line, drying with the clips. And there is an old fashioned washing machine. Grandma. Also river. People wash their stuff in a river. Outdoor art. Let's check Big Boy restaurant. It's supposed to have that iconic sculpture. Let's see. Teeter, Marshall Teeter. I don't see Big Boy restaurant. Where is it? Veggie grill. Lemonade trendy. Big Boy got replaced with vegan restaurant. Something vegan on the left again. Diner. Let's turn on random street and see if we have nice residential areas. Dead end. Let's take next one. Also dead end. Let's check what's behind Red Dead Jar. Grocery store. Single family, single layer. Single floor, single story. Yeah, probably quiet neighborhood. This guy has two-story house. Oh, they all have two-story on this block. And we obviously out of Burbank boundary. This block is out of boundaries. Didn't see traffic light. Oh, this one has. So other side of the traffic light is Burbank. But this area is called Toluca Lake. Toluca Lake. It's not first time that I read that some dentist bought land in California or some little writer. Hardworking people used to have opportunities in this country. also that guy, Burbank, he just put telephone, whatever it's called, commuter station, first in the LA area, in his city, and had like 300 telephones in Burbank by 1920. Or it's 1820, I don't know. Wikipedia, Bob's Big Boy Burger. This is what it is. I wanted to see that iconic little statue of Big Boy. Where is it? Here. I see apartment buildings. Dead end because of the freeway. Now we're going to check out their entertainment and shopping area with movie theaters, anchor stores. I hope not vegan restaurants, too many of them already. And also they have more hotels. We're going to Burbank Town Center. 5 freeway and the street Olive, where that Warner Brothers studios, they enter the city. Actually, I said hardworking people, entertainers also were doing good in California. One guy bought from Burbank chunk of land, according to Wikipedia, on Victory Boulevard for the cattle ranch, and became bigger exporter of life cows in the world. He sold cows to Mexico and South America, I guess on ocean ships from Victory Boulevard in Burbank. Dolby Laboratories on the left. Dolby Theaters, it's where they give out Oscars. This is their RD offices, apparently. Not very impressive, but it is in Burbank. Also, that guy who were selling cattle. He was heavyweight boxer champion. That's why he is entertainer, basically, not hard worker man. But it worked out for him too. More apartment buildings on the right. We are heading to Burbank Center with shopping and hotels and the trail road that I said he sold for $1, the land. Smart move. Railroad brings business and residents. We are on Olive Avenue. Those mountains in front of us, also Burbank. They have hiking trails and maybe houses with views. Would be interesting to check them out. We probably will after that shopping area. On the street also have a lot of studios hidden. Dance or kind of recordings. Casting. Catholic Community Church. There is letter B on a mountain on the left. Above McDonald's, lot of city in America put letters for the name of their town on the mountains. In Utah, Colorado, New Mexico, all over the country. You see the letter for the city. Sleep center. Some kind of park. George Easy Park Recreation Center. pizza, kebab, Chinese, liquor, burger. Burritos, laundromats, jewelers, and also some kind of congressman campaign. Defeat Adam Schiff. Some kind of electric Burbank water and power. Hard to see from here, but it just ran over the railroads that brought more opportunities to this place. And here in Burbank, shopping area. This like recreational shopping area. There is one more with Walmart, Costco on the other end. Maybe I'll check it out as well. It's kind of pedestrian street now, where they barricaded it over there as well. San Fernando Boulevard. That's pretty cool. Oh, I know what it happens. Apparently it's pandemic, so every restaurant, this is very heavy restaurant area. Every restaurant has to put outdoor patio right on a street. So they barricaded the street for the purpose of this restaurant patios. What's this? Firemen and policemen? Do they like each other? Police and fire. There you go, Cartoon Network Studios. YMCA. Fernando is blocked here. San Fernando Boulevard, but it's actually San Fernando Road. They just rename it when it goes through Burbank. It turns into Boulevard. Movie theaters. Parking structures. Junk food. More parking structures. Macy's. California Pizza Kitchen, Fitness, hard to tell what it is. It paved with some kind of tiles. Now you're going to see what's in the hills. In and out on the left. ...24-hour restaurant for lease. Supermarket, another on the left, Zakao Chicken, Starbucks, Chuck E. Cheese's, open for carry out, Kmart. Okay, let's go to the hills. Buffet, closed for pandemic. Burbank police. Maybe we'll see their housing situation. Hopefully better than this. And there is a golf club on top. Hard to tell, single family, multi-family. Not a lot of cars on the street. It shows that it's single family probably area. Let's drive to the golf club on the hills. increasing in elevation, climbing higher. No parking Tuesday. Street cleaning. One man's junk, another man's treasure. It's quiet here. Porsche, Lexus, Beamer. Golf club. The Bell Golf Club. Don't see golf carts, I see people walk. That's inhumane. Oh, there are two golf carts. What does this say? No idea. Entrance to the golf club, probably. Some kind of sports feel on the left as well. We are still in Burbank boundaries. cannot see any housing. Nobody lives here, apparently. Probably Forest Lawn Cemetery over there. This may be another portion of the golf park. Oh, there's a driving range over there. He has full bucket of balls. Some people have three buckets. People are so lazy, they ride the cart across the road to their car to grab the bag with clubs. Where is the tree on top of the hill? Is it a different hill or what? Here is someone's driveway, finally. No. Maybe it's industrial. Water power, maybe. Okay, let's check this foothill area homes. Dead end. Still the Bell Golf Club on the left. Let's take a ride towards the airport. 11 minutes, and that way we'll see more of this city. After that, we're gonna check out another shopping area. With Walmart and Costco. This street has palm trees like in Beverly Hills. It looks like there is more housing on a hill. Is that Burbank as well? Stoat Canyon Garden Center over there. Let's check it out. And checking houses along the way. Yeah, this will not get us into that nice part. Different route. Bel Air Park. Spelled wrong. Bel Air with E for some reason. Are in the hills. The view is not impressive. You can see the freeway. I got the minivan confused, so I had to move. It's clean, but not breathtaking. Was it blue car? Aston Martin or something. Hit the gate. Didn't manage to see that building. Oh, from here you can see the airport. I assume this is the report. It's at no outlet. Secluded place. I guess this is as high as you can get in Burbank. To live in Burbank Hills. Next to Bel Air Park. Not very good view. Beverly Hills has very good view. Let's check another dead end. We are going to the airport And on the way we're gonna check more residential neighborhoods. I already saw this one. Got the idea. Check this, what is this? This is some kind of skull. Materials pick up. What materials? What's materials? What is that? The same neighborhood, the same concept. But it's not too far from that recreational shopping mall. Nice looking house. Minutes to the airport. It's not international airport, but it does take you to San Francisco, Vegas, New York. But they have curfew after 7 p.m. I think. Then don't fly at night. Should we check this neighborhood? This is mostly flat. One story. Mailman. This one already has four mailboxes. Yeah, this is multi-family, small apartment buildings, like projects. This concept. One, two, three, four. Four doors, maybe more behind. Farther. This is apartment area apparently. Some kind of church and school probably. Asian. Three minutes to the airport. We're gonna drive under the freeway, Interstate 5. Takes you from Canada to Mexico. Through Washington, Oregon and California. Mariscos means Mexican seafood restaurant. Kind of park. Robert Cross Park. Media Studio North. There you go, more studios. The same strange word. Next to Warner Brothers, building something. Worte hotels next to airport. I'm guessing this is the airport parking. And this is junk food area next to the airport. McDonald's, Panda, Japanese, Subway, Chicken, Mexican Chicken. This is sentence into the airport. Okay, let's go check there. Walmart, Costco area. Finally. For full. Disclosure, so to say. Those are huge industrial buildings. Let's check this industrial area. Some kind of bank. Oh, I think there is a gate. Yeah, there is a gate. They're still building something here. Used to be parking lots. Huge huge building, industrial. Sonic. This is industrial part of Burbank. We are on San Fernando Boulevard. All kind of businesses over there. Storage. More storage. Bumpy road. For me, it's to Walmart. Under degrees outside. We just drove past this bridge. Looks like nobody lives here, industrial area. In America, cities zone out special areas that could be business, industrial, commercial, or residential, or mixed. So if you're not allowed to live here, sleep here, only business, that's it. Target, Marshall, recreational, sports, Mexican, Starbucks. Pretty good. Good choice of everything. Tiles on the ground, TJ Maxx, clothing store, I guess, and home goods. Best Buy. They have everything here. The store enforces social distancing. I know what it means. They only let a few people at a time in. This is Walmart parking lot. Men's clothing. Okay, this is concludes our Burbank driving tour. Also social distancing. Okay, please hit thumbs up or thumbs down. Make this video standing up, stand out. Thank you. Maybe you can check more residential places here. What this architectural style is called? Yeah, this is Snow Beverly Hills. I guess it's multifamily. Bunch of doors. Distribution industrial mixed with residential. Tesla. Okay, see you in the next video tour.